Get up. Just not talking.
I'll never get this open.
Wait, what? God, where's my weapon? Oh!
Oh, hey, little guy. Didn't expect to see you again.
Nice. Glad I didn't kill you earlier.
Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to Thea.
Hey, there's another one. Well, it's broken. Assumed I gotta run towards the side. That's where it came from. Over here? Delta. Nice.
Good
thanks.
Robot.
Should come inside with me. Or not. Delta. I'm just gonna go up north. Anything here? This way. Now this is where transport shuttle station is. I mean, if that's Delta, that means maybe this direction. This is where I'm supposed to be running towards. One second, guys. Okay. Okay. So I need Delta to Theta at the Ox station, so head up north or into this landing platform. No, wait, this is Delta here. There's a comms antenna bottom left. Operate this. Oh, I guess it's gonna go down here. No, that's not it. A robot. Thank you. Access log, message. Just took a Zeppelin back to Theta to let him dock, shut it down quick. So right now I'm facing towards the station. To my left there should be a comms antenna. Maybe this left? There's the antenna. can't go through here. Wait, what? I'm at the aux station. That was over here. Oh man, so confused. Not a building I can go into. This is confusing to navigate if you don't have a map. Reflection of black blood of our warden whispers. I need to save them from this hell. Let them sleep. Lock them in the lucid dream I've seen. Chest. Assigned to Washington, WAU claim Delta. Half a year ago, I've been worried. I've gone Goya and one clean the black blood from the machinery. Now its crusty surface seems to complement even outside, outshine what Delta was. If light is hurting my eyes. He's telling me I don't need this atrocious flesh inside my skull to save, to see salvation. I'll gladly remove them, stop them from... Guess there's nothing else in here. Nah, there has to be. Okay, maybe not. What's up, lad?
Hell of a day, am I right? Can't believe how much I'm sweating in this suit.
Wait, what?
Hey, could you maybe help? I need to get to Theta.
Don't stand there, you know better than that.
Wait!
Hey, you!
Don't worry about it, I got this.
Hey, can you hear me?
Don't stand there, you know better than that.
Hey, you!
Help me out of here, will you?
Listen.
Don't worry about it. I got this.
Well, I think I found out how to progress the story.
I think I need some vacation soon. Have to speak with Akers about that. Isn't that right, Akers?
We gotta follow this guy.
Yeah? You put in a good word for me? I'm not sure that's a good thing. Nah, I'm just messing with you. Brandon, did you move the Carthage casing? We need to test that one before we ship it. Man,
you can
really tell when Astrid is off platform. This place turns into such a locker room. Not in a good way, either.
Let's follow him.
I don't know, man. I just say we can keep things classy, even when women aren't around. You know? Yeah. You're so full of shit, Brandon. I've seen you when payload manager Alice Coster shows up. You'd let her manage your...
Hey, you!
Don't stand there, you know better than that.
Ah, okay, never mind.
Forget it, Akers. I'm not playing with you anymore. As if chess wasn't boring enough. You just have to go and win in four moves or whatever. Did you move the outer shields? No, the thin one, the yielder. Yeah, I know it's not technically a shield. Never mind, I found it. Why would you want to go to Theta?
Oh, okay, never mind.
Might be a small fish in a big pond, you know?
Maybe.
Tell you the truth, I fucking love my job. I love that Delta is such a tight operation. I get to try everything here. Hey, try the other one. It's not working.
Heh.
Got it. Looks okay, right? Yeah. It'll do.
Get this.
Yeah, just need a few more. Looks okay, right? Yeah, it'll do. Careful, Brand. Nice and easy. Looks okay, right?
840.
Yeah, it'll do.
So, what does that mean?
Careful, Brand. Nice and easy.
Let's see. Let me just see where he's going.
Listen,
help me out of here, will you?
Hey, can you hear me?
Don't worry about it. I got this. Yeah, just need a few more. Looks okay, right? Yeah, it'll do. Careful, Brand. Nice and easy. Looks okay, right? Yeah, it'll do.
Go back here? Oh, stopping. Oh my god, I can see why spray. I was having a hard time with this part.
Yeah, just need a few more.
A few more what?
Careful, Brand. Nice and easy.
We gotta head back inside here. Sense. What it? Okay, let's see. It's two. Let's save this. Number two in the green angle. Not green, whatever.
Hey, try the other one. It's not working. Got it. Careful, Brand. Nice and easy. Yeah, just need a few more. Hey, try the other one. It's not working. Yeah, just need a few more.
Hey,
try the other one. It's not working.
Oh, come on!
Nice and easy. Yeah, just need a few more. Hey, try the other one. It's not working. Careful, Brand. Nice and easy. Got it.
Style.
Yeah, just need a few more.
Yellow 5 to green. Let's continue. Oh, hold on a second. Okay, so what I do with all these numbers? Hey, optimistic. This is not nice at all. I'm stuck at this puzzle right now, trying to figure out what to do next. How are you doing tonight? understand. You get this guy floating around, repeating the same thing over and over and over again. Well, now he's gone. I don't know where he went. Yeah, let me pull out my underwater phone and just text to whoever. My Omni tool. Can't pull it out? No, I can't pull it out. I'll stink. You know, I'm really close, just looking at the walkthrough and see what I'm missing here.
Hey, you!
Don't stand there, you know better than that.
Ugh, you know what? Forget it, I'm gonna look it up. Go look it up. There's a shipping log that starts on 2103. Too late! I already did optimistic. 2105 ends on 41 last ship label. Zeppelin option can't make a link to Zeppelin. Antenna option has a message that antenna has to manually adjust. Click on radio option and restore corrupted audio. This still doesn't make any sense. Oh wait, control room building. Look.
Careful, Brand. Nice and easy.
You don't know what kind of... what kind of torture I've been through for the past 20 minutes. You would have done the same.
It's not working.
This is the control panel. I can't see what that reads, what that says. Whatever. Got all the coordinates. Touched a course on the floor. Outside the airlock are the antenna controls.
Yeah, just need a few more.
Wait, wait.
Hey, try the other one. It's not working. Careful, Brand. Nice and easy. Yeah, just need a few more.
Recall Zeppelin 49, get into Zeppelin basket, place the
antenna. Hey, try the other one. Hey, it's not working.
Oh my god, okay, I'm getting a headache.
Yeah.
Dresky? We can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zeps just keep losing their set routes. Voljet did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. Guess it doesn't matter now. Are all of you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Maybe because of Seb being a stubborn old man.
All right. See you soon, Brandon. Happy evac.
Peter, can you hear me?
I hear you, Terry. I mean Mr. Akers, sir.
I've changed my mind. I would like to come to Theta. Let Delta sleep.
Of course. Wow. Honestly, didn't expect to hear from you again. Such a long time since you checked in. We have a few divers in a Zeppelin surveying Lambda at the moment. I'll just make sure they pick you up when they're done.
Thank you for the warning. I'll make sure they feel welcome.
Okay. See you when you get here.
And they all die.
Dresky, we can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about
that. Peter, can you hear me?
What's transport? What? Time to talk. Let's go. Yeah, he's totally trustworthy. I would trust him. Totally.
Transport active. Unspecified cargo.
Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
That's right. Look, I don't care. I'm tired of this very place. I need to go somewhere else. Oh, where's the Zeppelin?
That's definitely the Zeppelin.
Crush me. Oh my god, he actually crushed me, son of a bitch! Oh god. Oh jeez. I thought there was an invisible wall. Look, it's fine, guys. I needed that. I didn't think I was gonna get a crush. I didn't. I just thought, like, it was gonna be like an invisible wall or something. Not great, where's that platform? Ah, fuck!
Hell of a day, am I right? Can't believe how much I'm sweating in this suit.
Okay, wait. Okay. Got it.
Thank you.
The Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
Better get ready indeed.
That's definitely the Zeppelin.
Grab something in this place underneath it. Sweat oil, right? Mechanical oil. Talking to me?
Calm down.
Oh, it's really disconcerting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta. At least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course, is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
I had to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips.
Why not?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot.
It's
calm down.
It's just a robot, Simon.
Yeah.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us a chip.
No, I'm a guy with a suit.
Guess I have no choice.
Where's that dude? Oh, hey, let me help you out. No, not you. You watch a speedrun of this? Good. How long did it took the guy to beat it? The guy to beat it?
Come on.
Come back! Come back! Just a little more. Just a little more. The crash animation.
I hope this works.
Don't judge me, alright? No! Come back! I'm nice. I just need his chip. A robot too anyways. Screw you.
Thanks, Simon. Don't be mad, okay? We really needed that chip. We'd be stuck here.
Could you do it? Kill a robot like that?
I get attached to them too. I'm not a monster. But in this case, it had to be done.
It had to be done, Cheese. Don't judge me.
I mean, he was delusional, but he seemed sincere. Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that different from us? It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. I just keep suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah, Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Here I am, my character is like, oh no, what have I done? And here's Captain, who's actually a robot. He's just like, yeah, whatever, just come on, let's just get going. Killed them all. You and me. Self-terminate. Exactly. Cool story.
Detour, but we're back on track.
Yeah.
We should touch down on a cargo platform just outside Theta. Then we just head inside, grab the dump bag, and head down the abyss. 4,000 meters. That's a long way. We don't have to worry, though, because with the dump bag, the Ark could have been in the Mariana Trench. It'll hold for anything.
That's great.
And then we can start listening to other people when they talk, because that's how conversations work.
Oh, sorry. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. And the stress would either kill you or make you go insane.
So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cope? Could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and then go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember?
Speaking of which,
we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Omni tool. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kath, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
The warden unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
Oh my god, Simon, please.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay? See you soon.
Okay, let's go. Actually, let's not. I'm gonna stop here for tonight. It's already been, it's 2 a.m. I'm streaming for 3 hours already. Hey, Uni. And good night, Uni. I'm gonna walk off. Now it's time for you to stream. But I will continue this possibly Monday night. I don't think I can do Sunday night, but we'll see what happens. But if you like the stream, go ahead and follow me. Follow me on Twitter also. That's where I post an announcement of when I'm going to come online. And subscribe me on YouTube, because that's where all the VODs are going to be uploaded at. Too late, Uni. Hey, Brad. Bye, Brad. Sorry, Optimistic. You're just going to need to find someone else. Time for Joe to stream again. I know. That's how I felt when I went to Joe's stream today. You go underwater. That's where you need to go. But Thanks for watching, guys. And have a good night. Take care.